your turn.
Awake.
So what am I tonight? A burglar?
Oh, hello.
Tell me about your women.
I have been keeping company with a number of nice ladies.
What is her name?
That is Tatiana. She's not allowed to wear clothing when she's over.
Kinky?
No, it's not kinky. She's a kleptomaniac.
Smart. You're living the dream, Mitch. Having children, it's like it's living with little mini drug addicts. You know, they're laughing one minute, and then they're crying the next, and then they're trying to kill themselves in your bathroom for no good reason. They're very mean and selfish, and they burn through your money, and they break.
Guy, come on.
You know, I was just saying that I envy your life, Mitch.
I envy yours.
I wish I had your life.
Mitch, why am I in your apartment?
Open the door!
I knew it.
You wished for my life while we were pissing in that fountain.
We wished we had each other's lives.
I was just trying to be nice.
Oh my God!
For the first time in your life, you're good looking, you're single. What's going on between us? It's crazy, but what's even more crazy is not to use it.
Have we met?
Hold on, you two guys should go out.
Wait, what?
How do you like working with Dave?
I actually used to have kind of a crush on Dave.
No, you didn't.
No, but he's married, so obviously.
Right, obviously. Obviously. Yeah. Obviously.
Yeah.
Super married.
Nicola Peters keeps knocking me over.
We just need to keep striving for verbal resolution.
This world is a cesspool of cruelty and violence, and if somebody comes at you with a knife, you put a whole family in the morgue. That's jail yard justice.
Can I get some pink berry?
Oh, nice, Kara. That's my daughter.